Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another vlog. I promise you it is the morning. And today we're heading over to a, I don't know, should we call it a car show? Yeah, we'll call it a car show. Salon Prive, or if that's how you pronounce it, or Salon Prive, or someone correct me if I'm wrong there. But I was invited over by Car Throttle, and they also have a YouTube channel as well. You can check them out. And they said, would you like to come and join us for this Salon Prive event? And I was like, yeah, because I got this toy with me.
As you can see, the weather isn't the best, but it'll do. We could predict much worse. I mean, we have the convertible roof, and it's so depressing not being able to put it down. But hey, yo, we live in England. What more do you expect? Beautiful.
I wonder if we're going to be walking on a lot of grass, because I might get some muddy shoes. Damn.
Is that a pink Rolls Royce I see? Wow. Special.
So guys, just as I thought I was actually early, I had a call from one of the fellow YouTubers and a friend of mine, PAUL WALLACE from Supercars of London. He's coming down with Sam from Seen Through Glass. We're parked up, we're just waiting for the other lads to turn up. They're convoying with some Paganis and stuff like that. But I didn't go there because apparently we were meant to meet there for 8:30, 9 o'clock, and then he was going to set off, but I just heard that they still haven't set off. So I'm going to chill here for a bit, catch up on some sleep, and then I'm waiting for a phone call, and as soon as I get that, we're going to shoot off and join the convoy. Let's do this. Plan was to wait for PAUL and Sam, but they're taking too long now, so I'm going to start making my way down to Salon Prive, and yeah. That's about it. Meet up with all the other people. What the hell is that? Yeah, meet up with all the other people and check what's happening there. I just stopped at Oxford Services and fueled up the car, and the guy behind the counter just says that he's seen so many cars go through the petrol station this morning, there must be some kind of car show. So that's a good sign to say that I think people are still coming regardless of the weather. It seems to be holding up at the moment. But yeah, can't wait for them. I'm starting to make my way down. Let's head down.
For a treat, look what's just pulled up.
Jeez!
Wow.
Oh, shut up for a second.
We have to see it. Oh my days.
Just my luck.
This is happening.
This is happening.
Amounts of traffic, like this is crazy. This is gonna take a while.
Go in. Looking for the press parking. Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? Where are we?
Oh. Right, I need to find this. Give me a second. This is so cool. Maybe it wasn't such a bad idea waking up early and making the effort coming here. So cool! Right. Find some people.
That Ferrari's for jokes today, huh? Look at that, another one. There you go, guys. There's a nice Nissan. What is it? Aventra. So nice. Yeah.
It's all happening at Salon Prive. And we have John here.
Hello.
So we're here now at Salon Prive, and John is here from Car Throttle. You may have recognised John. He used to set up a lot of the car meets and stuff. Good friend, nice guy. Dressed very suave today. Anyway, we're waiting for some more YouTubers. We've got, who we got, John?
We've got Mr. Louis Carsonbug. We have Mr. Paul Wallace, Supercars of London. We have Sam Feind, as seen through glass. And we have London Muscle here as well. And they're all late.
All very late. One of them. London Muscle.
London Muscle.
Is that Tom by any chance?
It is Tom.
What is London
apparently,
Muscle?
Apparently he likes cars.
Yeah.
So we thought we'd
He likes cars. And he likes big beards.
He does like a big beard.
Has he taken his beard off yet? He has, hasn't he?
Don't know.
We shall see. And yeah. Very, very soon. The weather's holding up, which is a positive. I'm just not looking as suave as John right now. He did tell me to suit up, and look what I've done. Put a jacket on.
I want to be him. Surely.
Where are you?
Whilst we wait for the other guys, John and I are going to just walk around the grounds and see what's here. And then is this stuff like further in as well, John?
Well, the really exciting stuff is actually behind the scenes in the VIP area, but in the grounds themselves.
Ooh, VIP. So I basically woke up at 8 a.m. to see many Ferraris in a field. Oh. Yeah. So cool. Just having a look around the park and the palace as well. Super Sport Vitesse, am I correct in saying that?
Hello.
Subscribers, this is James. And that's your brother Matt?
Yeah.
Yay. So yeah, they've been following me for about a year and a half now. You enjoy the videos?
Yeah.
What do you like the most, the vlogs and that sort of stuff?
Yeah, vlogs, yeah.
Favourite car?
Oh, the your Hurricane.
Oh.
See you. Is that, are you next to that Zenvo now? Europe car, van.
At last.
Louis car. How'd you say?
Mandem located.
Mandem located, Aleem.
Yeah, we've met up with Aleem 3 hours late.
Hey guys, look, it's Paul. I'm vlogging, blog on vlog. Many vlogs.
Are you our tour guide now, James?
I'll do my best. It's actually the first time.
Oh, God.
Look at that.
Look at that outfit. Just seen all these cars so many times.
Yeah.
Are we going outfit
spotting? Just making a willy move.
Yeah. An Aston Martin. Oh, wow. Look at that.
Most miserable man in the world.
This, ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already known, you normally
this
put
is how you vlog
on his head.
This is how you vlog right here with this setup.
That's his
anal beads and a dildo.
Oh no, you can't say that on my channel. There's a kid on the floor. Lunch done. Hey, we're here with Paul from Supercars of London. Oh man, I didn't even get your name.
We haven't even met you.
Nice to meet you. See through glass style.
Quite a few minutes.
We've got Louis from Life on the Leaded. We've got John from Car Throttle. This is going to be good. Sam from See Through Glass. And Tom from London Muscle. What are you doing here, man?
I have no idea.
Lunch destroyed. Look what Sam's using for vlogging.
Anal beads.
No, you said that already. You've ruined it again. This is PG content, guys. So I think Paul's still a little bit upset though, no McDonald's. Look at him, look how tidy he is. You've really made an effort today, Paul.
I finished, but I still need a drink. Can they do like rent-a-beds as well? I'm tired.
Are you finding your Lambo, Paul?
It's awesome. We need to get it on your channel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks for
good.
A spin.
It looks good. I haven't driven.
How's
it yet.
Your go-kart?
It's a legit car.
I like the 4C. To be fair, the amount of times I've seen you drive up and down Slow Street with them big cold wheels. Edgware Road. I saw you on Edgware Road. You're like, over there. With your Aaron man then.
John, there's just so much money on this lawn right now. We just do not.
You ain't know it. I can never afford in my life. No matter how hard I work, I will never be able to afford anything.
Wow.
It's a very unoptimistic way of looking at life.
Porsche. Porsche friends.
Friends.
Porsche friends.
Big Mike friend. Love you, Mike.
Wow. Oh, Ferrari stand. This will be interesting. Let's have a look at this.
Oh, that's the first time I've seen a 488.
No, I wasn't
Oh yeah, does that feel good, Sam?
Yeah, no, your hands are really coarse.
This is the first time I've seen it. No, it wasn't that. Just...
So, yeah, 488. Let's talk real stuff now. I saw this in red at Goodwood.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
He doesn't mess around.
Ali cost a million, yeah?
Sorry. I love that Ferrari's here. We have 488. 458 replacement, but with the natural, well, turbocharged engine on it.
No, we've already had a go in there. It's too much already. We had a look.
We have. Blue Ferrari. You know, I've really stuffed it on this iPhone because, like, the lens, you have to go really, you gotta go really far.
Really far.
Don't say that.
It's really convenient.
Yeah.
I mean, it provides good quality viewing, but as you can see, my viewers can see it. No.
Is that what you're after? Apple, please give me a free iPhone.
Kit.
This is good. What do you think of the what's called a Zero Dino?
What is it?
The paint skin, the blue and yellow.
What's it called?
Don't put it on camera.
No, what is it called?
A Zero Dino.
Why is it? Why
I feel like a red 8, mate. Oh, wait, even better, a red Carrera GT. That's where we're going straight away.
A red Carrera GT? That's very rare. I like the way they put these picket fences on. Really corners nice. Everything off.
Feels like
makes it feel like a garden.
Miniature golf.
Oh, so, yeah, it's Carl. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, look, it's Mr. Hartley. You can't claim it at the back. Am I just Sam, we're going to get the same footage from different perspectives. Kundash!
One Carrera GT.
Sorry. Oh, God. Look at that. This looks so hot. Carrera GT in red. What are you laughing at?
Let's talk about a great vlog there.
Huh? So this is going to be a great vlog. You guys are
it's going to be a good vlog.
You're going to be recording all the cars and then I'm just going to be recording you two.
No. We filmed the convoy here, which was a lot better than what is going
really?
On here.
Really?
Yeah. The convoy here was basically the peak.
Yeah.
And then lunch.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, I filmed some salmon.
Well, can we complete our walk round? We've got... Oh, Rolls Royce, come on. We've got it. I'm going to talk you through a Rolls Royce. Yeah, come on, Sam. Let me convince you.
Thrilling.
Let me make Rolls Royce sound exciting to you. You ready? We're gonna
luck.
Do this.
Good luck. Okay, fine.
Okay. First of all, Sam, on the left
we
have a Rolls Royce Wraith. The Wraith was introduced to the Rolls Royce inventory. Shall we say?
I just lost it.
In 2013, it was actually brought in to engage the younger market. Fact.
That. Sorry, that's really
and so was the ghost. But anyway, this one is finished in. I'm going to tell you right now. Oh, am I allowed to walk around? Yes, I am. This one, I'm going to go very technical. Oh, a mere £214,000. I just literally do not give a shit.
More of our followers. How are you? What's your name, bro?
Toby.
And?
Ollie.
Ollie, you watch my YouTube videos?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
All the time.
Yeah? And what about you?
Yeah, all the time.
What's your favourite car?
Mine. Probably a Nissan GTR.
Nissan GTR? So you're one of them techie guys. What about yourself?
Mine is the Ferrari F12.
Wow, good shout there, man. I don't know. It's a difficult one. We know the GTR and performance would be pretty cool.
You right, Lord?
So yeah, good, thank you. How are you, man? You good? Oh, just joining on the vlog. Yay!
You need tins?
We've
lost Paul!
We're trying all day.
Go to the great cup.
with your car keys, ready for the parade.
Parade?
You're in the parade?
Parade.
I'm in the parade.
Gitly do it.
Because I saw one potential girl. She had blue jeans and she was pushing a pram. Oh. I think she was the nanny rather than the mum. Are you filming? Oh, fuck.
Dude.
I mean, she just seemed nice. Like
no
a
comment.
Potential subscriber, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, exactly.
Nothing else.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already noticed, that this is a... Sam does car videos.
I do.
But at the
car
same time...
Lifestyle.
Yeah, car lifestyle.
Beauty,
there's a lot
makeup.
More to him, though. So there's you want to see Sam behind
the
camera.
Into a car?
I don't know. Why
Can
is, it, is this a Ferrari? The Ferrari with an estate Ferrari? Yeah.
It's a shooting break.
Are we getting followed by these kids?
Yeah. Yeah.
Look, he's rock. Look at him.
It's
look,
nice.
I'm in the vlog. Look at him.
It's nice.
He's well happy.
In the vlog.
Talking.
In the vlog. You've made some people happy, man. That's so cool.
Hey, cars.
Let's buy some cars. I feel like you haven't bought cars for a while.
Oh.
What's it been, like 4 days?
Actually, I bought one 2 days ago.
Okay, well, that's, for you, that's a long time.
So we're in the tent now where the auction's going to be.
The whisper tent.
Yeah, the whisper tent.
We shouldn't talk to you.
I really like the sound of here.
We're going to get kicked out.
God. Okay, we're just looking around the cars that they've got. GT2. We've been looking around the cars that will be going through auction.
This is what you should have got. Never mind, it's sold now. I guess you bought it.
You know, I've heard that these are going up really nicely.
Yeah, price. GT2 RS.
They're like 253 in the ground now.
And I think this is better than that.
Really?
2010 997 GT2 RS, estimated value of 300 to 350k. So we're going up.
Oh man,
355. Name for ours.
Pocket change. That's too. That's just
nothing.
Too cheap, man.
This is the next riser.
Next riser. Yes,
yeah.
I totally agree with
you.
The 355 is a. Not. I don't know about the GTB though. The Spider and the Bellinetta.
Yeah, but I quite like this because I like the pop roof.
What about a Jag? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's an Aston. We got it wrong.
We were a lot about cars.
Scuderia. This is Sam.
This is so nice. This blue as well. Oh, mate. Bahrain plates. A lot of the car spotters in London would love that.
Bahrain? Arab!
He's a car spotter at heart.
This is a special moment for Sam. TB10 is what kickstarts is on for you.
Spectrum. Follow me on Instagram, see if you've got some Instagram. You will know music's gonna screw up your copyright as well, so. Oh, yeah. It's simply the best thing.
Look at that.
Look how cool this is. This is my new daily driver, guys, to save miles on the 4C.
That looks like a cool grand, though.
I'm getting this. That's how you pick up ladies.
Oh!
That's
what you need, mate.
You're still vlogging.
Yeah, yeah. Look, why do our vlog cameras always just me?
I know.
We went and caused a scene in the auction.
We missed you, man.
Did you buy anything?
Did we buy anything? Well, we went into the auction and, Sam chose, like, Sam chose...
This is like we're having a conversation through cameras.
Yeah.
Should we stop vlogging?
I'm not looking at you.
I'm
looking
at my screen.
Yeah.
What's this point of
this
guy?
It's going off. Yeah, bought about £1.2 million worth of cars.
Oh, really?
He bought a boat.
Yeah.
He bought a GT2 RS.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, he bought it. He bought it.
Good choice.
Yeah. I mean, he left the Amex at home, so he just called Daddy up and he said, wire it.
Yeah.
I actually love that.
Dude, I know you like blue.
Don't you think? I've been growing this a little bit lately. It's like mine. This is it.
Yeah,
don't you
notice this? The tash. Yeah. Oh, I feel you. Yes. It's a good shot. Let's do it. Go.
I these days I model myself on supercars.
The tash.
This is my latest inspiration.
And then we have the little flick. Boom.
Yes. Yeah.
Wow, that is. I feel
you
there, man. I really do feel you there. That looks actually pretty sweet.
Jeez!
We've got some awesome toys lying around here right now. They've got the Pagani Huayra, there's a Rash. This is like playing a game. This Aston Martin here looks deadly, but not gonna lie, my favorite out of them all is this P1 GTR. Race car mode, 100, and obviously a LaFerrari there. But that GT1's nice, and then we have, that's it. I think that's a concept car. Oh, not forgetting the coin in the deck.
So there are a lot available.
Hey, actually, you know one car I haven't seen here today? I'm just going to confirm that off with the other boys. Wherever they've disappeared to. Yeah. Oh, there they are. Tom, you know one thing I haven't noticed? We haven't seen a 918 here today.
There's a martini one on the
There's
way
a martini out. One. Not, we haven't seen a 918. Like on display or anything like that?
Oh, no.
There were loads of Carrera GTs though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Three.
Red one. Apparently we bought the red one.
Yeah. That's what you
in the wrong place all that time.
Completely in the wrong place. I'm hyperventilating.
Oh my god, is that Lord Lee's car?
No, that's crap.
We are cool.
Oh, two no. LFAs, two LFAs.
That's Lamborghini Burton.
Mate, I've got a semi. A semi heart attack, PG viewers.
Hey, this is the guy I raced on the way
to. Is it? Yeah.
F70. Oh, we didn't race.
Have you entered that car as well? There's another 918, black 918 in the corner.
So awesome.
And then once you come around the corner...
Hey, what the hell were we doing over there?
I don't know, we're in the wrong place. Are these all the Paganis that you missed?
Oh, God.
I didn't miss anything. I recorded these guys, but I'm getting excited all over again. I think that was a lot of champagne and salmon everywhere. Yeah, it's too...
We were being too social.
Yeah.
This is what we need to be.
Where's...
a parade going on.
Where's the idiot?
They're all down here. They weren't going to wait for you. So I've now collected this idiot who was in the wrong place again, still.
Yeah. I ran across the field.
He ran. And look at this, there's even more.
There's more people here.
I see a 16M.
What's a 16? I'm going for the car parade.
It goes on for mine.
Look at that. 360 challenge for the Harley. Black with red baller. I bet you've never seen an event score here before. Yeah, oh, look at that. Sam, you haven't seen that Veyron before. That's a new Veyron.
I believe it's a 4C.
But hold on. But hold on, look at the wheels on it.
This Veyron is so nice. There's an 8C, but there's also a 4C. It's hilarious.
What wheels are those? They've put Pirellis on.
This is very nice. Oh my god, this is the best place ever.
There's Bugattis everywhere. They are Pirellis. Put aftermarket wheels on. Hey, look, that's one way of saving yourself some money. Put aftermarket wheels on and you can put Pirelli tyres on. This is awesome.
I really like this matte one.
Oh, I just love this one. I just love all Veyron. Oh, look, it's Tim.
Hello.
Hi, Tim. Oh, and it's Sam again.
Sam, what? I haven't been on any of your content today.
Yeah, you haven't at all.
Do you want to introduce me?
Yeah, I'll introduce you. This is Sam from Seafood Glass. And in case you didn't already know, this is Tim from Shimi 150, which you already do know who he is. It doesn't matter. But yeah, Tim, we're here right now. Tim is surrounded by, boy, I think he's been here longer than us. And
only a few minutes. Enough to basically see, and I think that just closed the doors, the FXXK.
The FXX, road legal.
Yeah.
But what did the F1 GTR here?
Oh yeah, there was another, there was a P1 GTR just
on the other side, yeah, but that's an F1 GTR.
Is that meant to be bigger?
That's
cooler? Faster? Rarer?
Somewhere nearing £10 million. Iconic thing.
Wow.
That car won at Le Mans, you know.
This very car there?
I'm your winner, mate. Powered by BMW?
Yeah, that's just a BMW engine in there. The F1s.
Learn something new every day. We were just discussing this. Tim's stats are so on point. In future, when I do reviews or anything like that, I'm going to have Tim standing next to me.
Send
me the script, he'll adjust it.
And I'll tell you what's wrong.
That'll do it. Awesome.
Things to come. For me, it looks like concept cars were supposed to, you know, in the 1970s when Pininfarina, Giugiaro, and all the rest of them, BMW have done it. It's mostly carbon fiber, it's a hybrid. There's a 1.5-litre three-cylinder turbocharged engine that puts out, I think, 231 horsepower. Two motors, they're kicking up to around 362. It's a fabulous...
Jason, to BMW for giving it looks like that.
Jason, you're all about that Cadillac. It's there, it's gone.
1978 Courier Cadillac. That was that.
Someone needs to get Tim on that mic. I don't know how I can hold this still. Perfect. That was
Jeez!
We just ran from over there to here just for that FXX. Yeah, we're gonna wait for this. On that note, I think it's time to end. Paul is shattered.
We can't talk anymore because we're standing on the ground.
How weird is
that? Well, I was standing over there.
Yeah.
I was standing over there and then I asked...
200 meter sprint.
Yeah, I asked Tom. I said, Tom, where's Sam? And he went, Sam's over there. And I could just see these cream chinos just running across the grass. And then suddenly I've seen Paul
in a
full blown out suit running towards the car. I thought, let's join him.
The weirdest car spotting vlog ever.
Yeah, it's just
a full blown suit running to it like this.
But guys, on a serious note, isn't that FXX?
It's one of
the dreamiest
things. When it gunned it down there, the noise was unbelievable.
It was like when it downshifted and it popped and crackled. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm out of breath. I hope you enjoyed today.
Give you a memory too.
Yeah, hope you enjoyed today's vlog and the day out in Salon Prive. The weather held up. I'm now going to chill with some of my YouTube buddies. But we'll catch you very, very soon. Make sure you check out Paul's channel and Sam's channel for their vlogs. And other than that.
And also the Pagani convoy, because we were on the Pagani convoy.
Yeah, so watch their video because they had Paganis in it. Is that all you want to say, Paul? Is there anything else you want
to
plug?
Yeah, subscribe to Supercars.
He's bringing out his own clothing range.
Don't buy it. All right, guys, take it easy. God bless. Bye bye.